sum from a term to another term. Given the first term, a equal to negative 2, and the common difference d equal to 3, find the sum of the term from 5th to 10th. Let's say this is the 5th term, 6th term, 8th term, I mean 7th term, 8th term, 9th term, and 10th term. So from 5 to 10. So whatever behind here, you don't need. So what you do is by using S10 minus S4. Why S4? S4 is because it is from T1 plus to T4. And S10 will be from T1 plus to T10. So on this onward, you minus use S10 minus S4, it will give you T5 plus to T10. So what you do now is to by applying the formula. So let's say S10 is equal to 10 over 2, 2a plus 10 minus 1d, and you by using calculator, you will have this answer. So at the end of the result, you will get 115. And for S4, 4 over 2, 2a plus 4 minus 1 times 3. So this is 2, this is negative 4, plus 9. So you will have 10. So in this case, S10 is 115, minus the sum of four term will be 10. And this is the answer for sum of all the terms from 5 to 10.